If you're doing things like selling products, driving for a rideshare company, or working as a freelancer, and you're being paid for your products or services in cash or through a payment app, for example, and the income isn't being taxed, even if it's not your main source of income, then you're probably considered self-employed. This means you'll have to report it when you file your return. Just tell us about the kind of jobs you do, and we'll walk you through entering your income and guide you through deductions that can reduce your tax bill. For more answers to your questions, visit TurboTax.com/support.